I see everyone getting on to me in the YouTube comments talking about did I buy my bottoms off a nitty or something because the tag's still on them. No, bro. These dumbass people in the store left the tag on it like donuts. And then I clocked it in London and I was like, fuck it, I don't give a shit. I'm still rocking them, car. Shit's drippy, but yeah. Don't worry, I ain't buy it off no cat or nothing like that. You feel me? You bastards.